I got the mic set up in a way where you guys can hear me all right, and I can talk all the way through this. This is going to be our warm-up ride. So probably nothing too super exciting is going to end up happening. We are down at School Creek, down in Kansas. It was about a three and a half hour drive, kind of, down here for us. We ended up spending the night last night at a hotel, just so that way we could come here at least at a decent time. It's about 11 to noon right now, so we should have at least a couple hours of riding. Hopefully get enough content that I could get at least multiple videos out of all this. I've been here one other time, but I didn't record it the last time I was here. I'm gonna be going a little slow on this time. Like I said, this is A, our warm up. B, I'm not out here trying to ditch my girlfriend. She's a little new to riding. She's the one on that Kawasaki behind me. And we're just here to help her learn, get her comfortable. The main focus is for the day. God, I need to grip a little more with my leg. I'm gonna end up falling off the back of the bike. It's cool that they made a little track here. It's like a little sand track. Try one of the elk runs, see how this goes. I'm trying to tell her to just keep going around here. Almost tipped over. Going a little too slow. First song that's gonna be a challenge. See if I can fit through the center there. Talking much, but God, just so much. Also, that was a decent pivot turn for me. Looks like Father's having the same predicament I'm having. We'll be right back. soon. It's smoking out of the radiator for some reason. Alrighty. Took off some layers. Should be a little cooler this time. Slowly, you'll be able to turn.
Oh, I'm scared.
Just turn all the way. There you go. You got it. You're okay.
I know. I'm still learning my clutch.
Okay. One more throttle. There you go.
Oh, there's a rock.
You'll be fine. Tires will go over it, don't worry.
Sure?
Yes.
I'm gonna watch
a visit. Go.
You have my
I got you, go.
Fuck!
How'd you manage this?
My foot got caught on that rock. I'm trying to move it out and my foot's caught on it.
He's here. I would not be this patient. That's one of my biggest weaknesses. I'm not a good teacher.
Here's
your break. Here's
your break. Here's your break. I did it.
You did great.
I've been very fast, but I did it.
I think I can do that. Looks scary, but.
Huh?
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 But I'll take my balls hurt and over falling back down that shit. Give me a second. Right. I nutted myself on that one.
Good job, babe.
All right, let's try this in first gear this time. I lost a little there at the top, almost looped it out.
Almost died.
I almost looped it out at the top.
Yeah.
Did you? Hitting the rock?
Yeah, the rock bounced my front up, and then I tried to gas it to get my rear over the rock, and the bike just went like out from underneath my legs.
Yeah.
But luckily, as it was going out, my foot tapped the rear brake to stop at the last second.
I don't think I can clear that rock. I'll just crash. That's a big rock right there at the top.
Yeah,
it is. I'm the only one here with an electric start. What the f***?
You have to help her. I get your bike.
All right. So what I want you to do is grip as tight as you can with your legs, stand up, and just rip it through. Your bike will just carry through all the rocks, okay?
That's what I was trying to do.
Okay. I got the bike for you. Go ahead. Ha ha ha.